Hi all, my name is Jignesh Pathak and I am going to share my journey starting from MBA from ICFI Business School Ahmedabad and what I am doing currently. So I joined IBS Ahmedabad in 2002. I was part of the batch of 2002 to 2004. And at that point of time in Ahmedabad, very, very few colleges were kind of providing a dual specialization. So I passed out in my dual specialization in finance and marketing, with finance being the major in 2004. And you know, it was a very, very good experience being with the college for 2 years. Like the focus was definitely on what kind of expertise and knowledge does the industry require. And you know, the school was preparing us for coming into the field and working our way towards a successful career. So starting 2004, I got placed with Airtel. I was part of the revenue management department. I worked there for 2 years and then I got an offer with Oracle India Limited, again in their financial planning and analysis department. So in the licensing wing of Oracle. It was again a truly learning experience being with Oracle. It's a great firm to work with. After spending around 2.5 years with Oracle, I finally joined the bank which I have been kind of, I would say, you know, I made my career with. It's called JP Morgan. I joined JP Morgan in 2008, again in finance department. In JP Morgan, I've been since around 13 years now, and I think this is my home because you know, it took me time to kind of come in, settle in the organization, and now I feel it's truly kind of my home where I will be making my career. I did various roles in JP Morgan in like operations, in technology, always, you know, not moving away from the finance and business management umbrella. Recently, I got an excellent opportunity with JP Morgan to come and experience their truly global culture. I'm now part of the technology, finance and business management team out of London. It has been a great experience, you know, I'm just settling in now, but again, it's a good move, giving us a true global exposure on how people, different mindsets come, match different views, different cultures. So that is about my journey, and I would like to thank Vivek sir, Bala sir, all the faculty in IBS Ahmedabad to kind of ensure